Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I just did this all around the water bottle and this. And then now I'm going to take these two colors and I'm going to round it. First I have this like hot pink and red, so here we go. So first guys, there's these two socks. So first guys, there's these two. Okay, so, sorry about that. I'm going to have to say that again. First, we decorated here and up the top of here. And then around, I want to put these two colors, red, and I'm not sure what kind of pink this is. But, yep, I'm going to do this color, so let's get started. So, pink is going to go, hold on guys, I'll be right. I'm back, so it's supposed to be pink on this side. So I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Back, that's my baby. So, pink's on this side, so let's get started. And this turned out really cool, guys. See? I'll show you once I am done the whole look.
That's good.
I may find the other marker. Never mind. So that's what we got so far. How about I'm gonna say I'm gonna get a black marker and I'm gonna end it. Right? Let's see. So almost for this side. And I gotta cover the black mark up. There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna go on to the next side over here and do that. There. There doesn't have a box, so I think took over a lot. Oh, I know what I'm doing with the red. So I kind of messed up for red, but I'm gonna show you guys. And I'm gonna put this back where it was. So hold on.
Hold on.
So here it is. Here's a look. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next time.